You're watching The Morning Show with Barclay Pollock and Amy Carlson.
Welcome back at 6:10 on this Saturday morning, currently 19 degrees. The 101.5 Classic Rock Art Show is taking place this weekend out at Ho-Chunk Casino. And a special guest has joined us here in the studio to talk a little bit about his artwork and participation today. Joining me is Ron Campbell, the animator director of the Beatles cartoon series, which aired back in the late 60s. And good morning to you, Ron.
Good morning, Amy.
And you have done some incredible things in your career. Let's just touch on a few of the highlights. Starting with the Beatles participation.
Well, with the Beatles, I was a very young man in Australia, and the call came where I was tapped to direct a television show that we were going to produce there for American audiences. The show had a 67 share, mm-hmm. and it was a very big hit.
It's huge.
And, yeah, and it still is in a way, because those children have now grown up, mm-hmm. and they're buying paintings of mine.
And you did a lot of the artwork for that and continue to produce artwork.
Yes, I did. I spent 50 years in the animation business. Actually, 50 years and 1 month to the day.
Really?
I counted the...
Oh, my goodness. Now, for this show, you're going to be demonstrating some of your actual painting, right?
Yes. I sit there and I continue to paint. Mm-hmm. And when we sell a painting, I do sketch paintings, really, mm-hmm. for customers. And that's how I spend my retirement days instead of playing golf.
It's pretty busy. Well, let's start with talking about this painting here. This one, you also worked on the movie, Yellow Submarine.
Yes, on Yellow Submarine, I animated many minutes of the show. And one scene that I animated was where they were dancing along and flowers were growing behind them. Mm-hmm. And this is a version of that, with the flowers growing as they're dancing along in procession, and I call it... Beatles in procession, and I introduce other elements. I did a lot of animation with this little fellow here, Fid, or the Boob, or Jeremy, or the Nowhere Man. He had many names.
I guess. and you're working in pen
that,
and ink?
Yes, I do, yes.
Okay.
I draw in archival pen first, uh-huh. so that the color doesn't turn brown after 3 weeks. And,
this is beautiful.
And then I use bright dyes to reproduce the brilliant look of cartoon color. When it's on the screen, it has that vivid look.
And everything you sell is an original.
Yes, yes. Every painting is an original. Sometimes they're less original than others. This one, for example, I do quite often. There are only minor changes to this one, but with this one here, mm-hmm. there are often many changes, completely different arrangements of flowers.
But they're not prints. They've all been
hand-signed, mm-hmm. and they're the only paintings by anybody still alive who worked on the Yellow Submarine.
Now, you didn't just work on the Beatles. You also worked on some very well-known cartoons, the Jetsons. The Smurfs?
Yes. It's incredible for me to believe, but I spent 10 years of my life on the Smurfs. 10 years of my life. Of my life, you know, on the Smurfs.
They were very popular.
They were. And also Rugrats. Uh-huh. I spent another 10 years doing Rugrats storyboarding.
Well, Ron, you have just produced, here's another one, some just amazing artwork. And Ron will be demonstrating and painting at the Classic Rock Art Show, which takes place out at Ho-Chunk Casino. There's all the information. It's today and tomorrow. And Ron will be demonstrating, and then you actually will sell what you've been working on, right?
Yes, yes, absolutely. People look through 50 paintings that I might have that are finished, and they see me working on one over
and
there,
they
and they say, I want that one when you finish it, you know. So.
Well, you have just shown us some absolutely gorgeous stuff. What a, just an incredible career you've had. And
thank
a
you.
Wonderful opportunity for people to come out and meet Ron.
Great.
So that's the Classic Rock Art Show taking place today and tomorrow out at Ho-Chunk Casino. Thanks so much, Ron.
Thank you, Amy.